and welcome to our ongoing video series on Azure Cost Management. Today, we will go over steps to assign access to view your costs and charges in Azure Cost Management. My name is Rafael Chaco, and I'm with the Azure Cost Management team. Let's start by quickly talking about role-based access control, or RBAC for short. This is an authorization system built to grant access to the appropriate roles to Azure resources. The table above shows the RBAC roles applicable for cost management. Cost management reader and cost management contributor are two new roles that have been created for Azure Cost Management. These RBAC roles can be applied to the following scopes in Azure Cost Management. Let's take a look at a sample hierarchy and access management in action. In this example, we have a multi-level management group with some subscriptions at the leaf level. Carol is a user who has been granted cost management contributor role to the root management group. So she has access to all the subscriptions in this management group hierarchy. Whereas John has been granted access to a node in the management group hierarchy and will have access to the two subscriptions under that node. Jane, on the other hand, has been granted access to view costs for a single subscription. RBAC access can be granted in the Azure portal by selecting the scope that you want to grant user access to. Let's see how we would grant Jane access to a specific subscription. In the Azure portal, I would select the subscriptions blade and then select the appropriate subscription that I want to grant Jane access to. And in the menu item on the subscription, select access control. This brings up the access control blade. I click on add, and this brings up the role assignment blade, where I can then select the appropriate role. In this case, I want to select cost management reader or cost management contributor and enter the other details and hit save. And in this way, Jane has been granted access to that specific subscription and she can view costs and charges in the cost management blade. Granting this RBAC access should work for web direct offers like pay-as-you-go, Visual Studio Enterprise, or Azure and Open. Enterprise customers with a Microsoft Azure Enterprise offer or Enterprise Dev Test offers can also view data in the cost management blade with some additional scopes like billing account if you're an enrollment admin, or department if you're a department admin, or enrollment account if you're an account owner. You can select these scopes in the scope picker in cost management. However, it is important to note that there is a prerequisite before users can view costs and charges in cost management for enterprise users. You can refer to the table here for a list of the prerequisites, but we will also talk about this in a little bit more detail in the next slide. The enrollment admin must enable in the EA portal the department admin view charges and the account owner view charges flags for users to see charges as defined in the table in the previous screen. If these flags are disabled, users will see the following error message in cost management when trying to access costs. If the flags are enabled, but the user does not have access to the scope they are trying to view, they will also see the following error, which lets them know that they need to go get access to the appropriate scope that they want to view. As always, thanks for watching this video, and here are some additional helpful reference links on this topic. Thank you.